prison, and they need to be prayed for. This church needs to be prayed for. The leaders of this church need to be on their knees praying for this church. The visitors of this church need to be praying every time they walk in the doors. The members of this church need to be finding ways that they can serve God better at this church. When you get a church and everybody's doing that, you've got something, brother. Progress report number 4. This freed the church from his political persecution, allowing the church to continue to flourish and to multiply. He multiplied his church, adding daily those being saved. Dear ones, there will be times of persecution in our Christian walk. Jesus assures us of that. As brothers and sisters in Christ, we should be in continuous prayer for one another, lifting each other up continuously, not only in times of bondage, but always. And whatever we do, God will deliver us from or through our trials. Amen. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father.